Yes, now bless, now don't forget to rest. Now Dez at KOTPTV, King of the Pit TV, signing in. This one's entitled Dawson's Geek. Jeez Louise, let's continue on through this record. Let's go. 2 minutes 27. It's going to be a fast one, people. Oh no, where's my internet at, people? Alright, well, what I need to say whilst this is just loading. Oh, what? I got the urge to knock you out and I can handle this. The letter by your bedroom window really takes a piss. I think they're getting sick of me commenting yes now, bless now in all the comments. Bruh, they won't even allow me. The language that you use is starting to get irritated. I got the urge to knock you out and I can handle this. The letter by your bedroom window really takes a piss. A step back, take a look at where you're at. It's just a rain, Dawson's maniac. You think that you know everything. Take one step back and look at yourself. I think you don't know anything. All my friends think that you're just a Jeffrey. Right, let me talk through the tracks. What I Go to School For is a banger. You Said No is a decent tune. Year 3000 is a banger. Did I enjoy Sleeping With The Lights On, last track? I've just went and had a coffee since, so I've kind of forgotten it. But considering I've forgotten it, must not have been that good. This record isn't as amazing as it could have been. I thought this was going to be like back-to-back hit songs. They've definitely tried to write hit back-to-back hit songs, but some of them hit a little less, you know. What's mad is the production value as well. It sounds like there's actually not as polished the production value as I initially assumed. Because this is on the official Busted page, and I know that YouTube knackers it up, but we're on HD, so I don't know if that affects it. At least that kid is friends and that's a lot more than you can say. Plus your mind and I don't think that you know who you are. Naming your dog pace, he was taking things a little too. This doesn't seem like a song that should have been put on the record. It just doesn't sound that good in my opinion. The drums don't sound great. The guitar sounded cool initially, but there's a lack of energy in it. Step back, take a look at where you're at. You're just a rain, Dawson's maniac. You think that you know everything. Take one step back and look at yourself. I think you don't know anything. All my friends think that you're such a freak. And you're just a Dawson's geek. Dawson's, Dawson's geek. I guess I'll have to wait for your life to be over. I guess I'll have to wait. This is like the softest punk rock song of all time. But when I say punk, I mean, you know that you know everything. Da 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 da. Lyrically speaking, it's a bit of a punk rock song, isn't it? But I feel quite offended by it, to be honest with you. I don't think this should be on about me feeling like I'm this and that. That was rubbish. That was rubbish. That was a really bad song. That was just someone's come up with the idea of Dawson's Geek and they've decided to write a song just based on that. And it just didn't come out very well. I thought that was rubbish. We've got Without You coming up next, people. Okay. This has got less views than Dawson's Geek, so I ain't got high hopes for this one, to be fair with you.